The Wild Thornberrys, every voice actor of Eliza's Speaking Animals, Season 4.
Crocs don't scare us.
The river's deep. It's got snakes and crocodiles.
This is our territory.
Absolutely. In this part of the world, cats have always been considered very, very special.
It's that pesky little girl again. Do you want me to send her away?
No, Molly.
What took you so long? I was just about to leave.
What are you so upset about? Did someone blow a thorn up your trunk?
Yay! We're free, Mommy!
Shi Shou, come back here. Where are you taking us?
Y'all set, Jambyn?
I think so. It's just that the other horses and riders are so close.
No! Go away!
Well, I heard you calling. I'm boneless, not heartless.
The other marmots. I'm the lookout. I see a person, I whistle. Where are you going?
I just love the sound it makes as it splashes down. And those rocks in the water sure are pretty.
It's just above the water, but you have to dive underwater to get to it.
Isn't that your section of the dam?
I'm a red panda, but there's no time to talk. The rain turns into rivers here. You two need to get to higher ground as quickly as possible.
So, Nam, go find a larger creature to help these two through the water.
Yes, Tashi.
I have to say, I'm built for ice and rock.
They're okay. The hair doesn't smell like emu. But they do smell, especially that hairy one.
Let's all go for a swim.
I don't need much sleep. You miss too much. Follow me.
Hey, a human who can speak dolphin. I'm Colin.
They're here. But you shouldn't be. Get out of here while you can.
Under the big tree by the river. But you better hurry. They're already loading up the animals.
No problem. I bet you do the same thing for me.
I do not believe you. A human set this trap.
I wouldn't think of naming her anything else.
I am in trouble. My mate needs to eat or he'll starve.
Let's review. 81% are mammals, 13% are birds, but only 4% are invertebrates. No reptiles are being talked to in this season. So that makes 21 animals each for the fourth season. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked my video and I want you to subscribe so you won't miss out on my videos. But I'm still not done yet. You also get to click the like button for a part 5. So, if I see someone liking the video, I will get to do a part 5 of it, and that might be the last part of my video. See you later, grown special needs people of the 2000s.